Hi guys, so I'm gonna show you how to make a bomb and script the bomb, a basic bomb, in Roblox Studio. First of all, just add a part. It's very simple method. Let's just add a part, a small part or a big part. It's fine. And then, avoid changing the name as we're gonna script it. Wait for 5 seconds. 5 seconds later, the bomb will explode, then local explosion. Then instance dot new, then explosion, then game dot workspace. After game workspace, explosion blast pressure equals to maybe let's just do 100,000 first or 1,000,000. Then explosion blast radius. Maybe just need to be the same as the blast pressure. Then explosion dot position game dot workspace. Maybe part dot position, but maybe if you wanna change it to the bomb game workspace, need to be bomb dot position, then game dot workspace bomb destroy. There we go. Make sure there will be no errors or problems. Maybe let's try using a large object first, and there we go, we've got the big plane. Let's try using larger objects and make sure you unanchor this object. If you want to anchor this object, the selected object, you should weld it, like the basic shadan. The parts are even welded in the basic shadan, so it can allow to have like destruction or bomb physics. Let's try it now. Alright, let's touch the bomb. And finally, it rips off the plane and it rips off the player to pieces. And there we go, this is how the Boeing 747 look like with my bomb with the scripts in it. And thank you guys for watching, and that's it for my video. And hope this video helps you in modeling and scripting stuff and assets in Roblox Studio. And hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe to ON3D Roblox. And share it to your friends. And see you next time, and wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And see you next time. And hope you guys give me a positive comment and a like and subscribe, and bye.